All right, PGO squad, we are back with another video. I know y'all miss me, and the title of this video is Chicken Catch, Clean, and Cook. We got somebody here that I absolutely love. One of my favorite family friends. Anybody pass away, he did the same. He there with his condolences. He always got a kind word. Mr. Countryman himself, Pastor Donald Shavers. Y'all, today, this man is gonna talk me through the process catching the chicken, cleaning the chicken, and then.
Number one is gonna cook the chicken.
Y'all know Auntie Evan, two of my favorite people here today. One gonna catch the chicken, one gonna clean the chicken. Baby, it's gonna be a tie.
I probably ain't clean it up.
You gotta help Auntie. You too cute.
Y'all go right. I ain't gonna be able to do that.
So let's get to the video. Let's make it happen. Mm-mm.
Yeah. Will you lift them old legs up? Hey. Come out and play with her. Let her play with you.
What they eating? Corn?
Ground feed, ground corn. You ground up like corn meal.
I thought hogs supposed to be stank.
Huh?
I thought they supposed to be stank.
It is when they be in a confined place.
Oh, okay.
When they open like this.
No, well, see, that's how I need my hog.
See. See, your granddaddy them had them in a little muddy pen. That's why he was thinking.
They were funky.
But you put them out here on the pasture.
Look how big that. That's a big old sack. Now, that's a big sack.
Baby. One day she think.
She's pregnant?
Yeah. Yeah, she's pregnant. Baby, next week.
Where the mud hole at?
Huh?
Where the mud hole? Mud.
Right there. See you right there.
You got a lot of pigs out here. Everybody, where the man pig?
Back there by shit.
I know sit on him mess with all these that's women, you nasty is. Self. Huh? One man got all these children and women.
What a man.
Back there, he the one got everybody pregnant. He's all his children.
Yep, I'm his baby.
Oh, so you only have one male.
That's all you need.
One that's working. Found me one great. That's a lot of this spot up.
I said, this is back. What's this looking chicken? You got to get a bigger. All these are like, they're on. Nurse. I told him, I said, they got these chickens looking like they got the mane. Get that one, that's pretty.
Oh, so they easy to catch. Oh my God, I got to do the ringing?
You got to ring it.
Oh my God. What?
And I'm going to get out of the way because it's slay hot and dookie.
Oh my God. You got to put boo-boo.
Child, when we used to ring necks, me and my brother was out there playing, you never ring them chicken necks. That hot chicken dookie fell flew on my neck. I didn't know what that was.
One of y'all gotta show how to do it.
Okay,
kill
go.
The chicken.
Y'all gonna help him? Y'all know how to catch him? Let's go.
Let's get the water. Baby. Let's get the water out first. No.
I thought I was gonna be running miles and miles, baby. What I do with him? Help me.
Better not. Mine feel like a full go.
I love the girls out here. Say hey, what's your name? We got Edith, Megan. What's your name?
George.
And George.
How did you think of this? Yeah. You just outdoors one day?
And I was trying to like, after just the past week, I just started going outside and trying new stuff and doing stuff. I had to do something.
It threw you into it.
Yeah.
Well, that's why I do it. For stress relief, mind relief,
therapy.
Long day, This is what I do. They start right here.
Oh.
I pick them up in the post office in these boxes.
Uh-huh.
And we dump them
bring
out.
Bring them home.
Bring them home.
Oh, look at them, y'all.
I picked those up Thursday.
They fresh, y'all. That's so cute.
And then...
Then y'all move them out here. Just
in 3 or 4 weeks, I put them outside. I get my feed meal from Piper Speed. They've been my friends for 25 years.
Sponsor him. He shouldn't have to pay for another bag. Thank you. All right. Light in there.
Yeah. You do your little lighting. Keep them warm at night. Mm-hmm. And if it's in the wintertime, we do the same thing. Just put lights around in there and keep them warm.
You chicken
living
something
new.
They can't even stay warm at night.
Okay. Oh, let me get over. And we got egg layers. They back here. Laying there. Back the black one. These are not laying yet. They young. I got them separated by breed because I'm going to hatch the eggs so I don't have to buy any chicken.
No, honey, here go a goat.
He said he got 2 goats.
Is that the? Yeah. He's pregnant too.
Ooh, just came out.
Baby girl about to do it.
How many she normally have? Just one?
Two.
Hold on.
It's the hen.
Where's
the
hen?
Where the man
going? He right there. He on sick and shut in. Oh, I got a plucking machine. You ain't got to pluck. You want to pluck with your hand or you want to pluck with the machine?
No. You're going to have to pluck the feathers off.
Which one you want?
Dipping in that water and
starting. The machine easy. You just throw them in the boom.
When you're dipping in the
what's
going to
make the video?
Practice plucking. 1, 2, 3. What? 1, 2, 3.
Come on, George.
George, it ain't happy.
Come on, George. 20 years.
What?
Yeah. Most of the people that deal with me with food, they're like ethnic people. Like Africa, Spanish.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Because they like real food.
They like fresh food.
Yeah, and they like to do their own.
Oh, they come by live.
They want to do it live.
Oh, okay.
They'll even come here and kill them sometimes. Oops. Like the pigs, they'll kill them and clean them right here, put them in coolers, and go home and have a fiesta or whatever they have.
So my next haul, Rose, I can just come right out here and get my haul?
Yeah.
Okay.
I told you, cousin, that's what I was going to raise you one.
Okay. Well, yeah, which one gonna be mine?
Yeah, I'm gonna spot it.
We gonna call it PG. Oh, Lord, we gonna raise it and slaughter it.
You gotta pick out the one you want so I won't sell
it. Child, I thought it was gonna be hard for me to catch that shit.
Y'all got some bottle horse.
It was not hard for me to catch that shit.
That's
okay.
I do that.
How you going? This is Charity, y'all, and Charity is gonna teach me how to clean this chicken. It's just a hobby. But that's your hobby can be $1 million.
I was watching, I was like. Yeah.
Don't tell
them,
don't
speak. Yeah, Jessica, listen.
That's me. Yeah. It was fun.
I saw y'all having fun doing the crabby.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So we about ready to check? Yeah. It ain't too hot.
It's a little too hot. I'm the butcher. I ain't the killer. I leave killing the midget in there. I'm just the butcher.
We're catching the natural half. All right. Kill it. Just hold it. Give me your knife. That's a good short one. So what you're going to do is, you want to kill it.
Or just
take the knife. I'm going to hold it. Mm-hmm. You just want to cut right down in there till the blood comes out.
Please cut the head.
You got to hold it.
All the way?
No.
All the way
off. No. You cut through it and let it bleed out first. There you go.
That's good?
Yeah. All right. And I'm going to hold it and just so it don't break his breast. Okay. Cut it a little more on the side. That knife ain't. There you go. That's what you want.
I'm sorry.
You could.
Well, when you do this, you're gonna get some blood. It's gonna fall asleep.
Hold on. See, they had me thinking like I was gonna have to grab it in.
You can do that too. You wanna try that?
Yeah, no. I don't wanna do that. He died.
Oh, he died.
I'm gonna cut his neck.
Yeah. A big one? Get a bigger one. You gonna fry it or? I really like the you want to see how you kill them?
Oh, I kill them.
Yeah. It's more than one way to skin a cat, and more than two ways to kill a chicken. Lord, these people some country, but. Right.
Now you gonna make sure it's not too hot.
MJ.
Woo!
It's hot.
Woo, it's hot.
What's gonna happen if it's too hot?
It'll make the skin break.
Mm-hmm. Yellow.
And you won't be able to pull the feathers out.
You don't have to quarter it out.
Yeah. Y'all, after we get the feathers off this chicken, Charity is going to show me how to butcher this chicken down. And then Auntie Evan is going to come and she's going to prepare the meal for the people. Stick around.
We're going to see what I'm doing. Dump. Make sure you get him all the way down in there. And see if the feathers are coming. Check the side feathers.
Yeah. Easy.
All right, now take him out. Just let it cool off a little bit.
Go.
Your Aunt Evan want the feet.
Man, what?
So what you do? You just turn him over like this, grab him by the head. I'm doing.
What that's gonna do? Clean him off?
It's gonna make that skin come loose. It's gonna make it see. Easy to clean. You got easy to clean.
So, all right, squad, we're gonna get this chicken plucked down and we'll be right back.
Don't mean to hold back here. We can do it. Just pick up what's left.
Can I come out here and start buying my chicken?
Yeah.
Okay. It just made me feel like the stove ain't right. Look at this chicken wing. The wings in the stove be like huge. Ginormous.
I'll cut my feet off first.
Okay.
There's a joint right here. It is going through.
Okay.
Right. Turn him over this way.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, let's go to the front. We'll cut the neck all the way off. Okay, it's clear.
Chairs are rough with
girl.
You see the difference though? You see why I do it the way I do it? The way he does it, you see it leave that blood in there?
Mm-hmm.
The way I do it, it gets the blood out.
Yeah, I was looking at that.
Yeah. Okay. That's why I do it that way.
Okay.
Alright. Now we're gonna get all this fat, this stuff right here, out around the neck. So we just pull all the guts out, it won't hold it.
All the way
like this. Pull, you want to pull it out. Get all this back here off. I don't want to do all that mess. I don't think mine right.
Yeah,
it's right.
Put it up.
Right
there. See that food sack? It just empty. Cut that off. Then you open the back of it. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I thought you wanted me to pull it like a whole chicken.
Yeah.
Oh, it's good coming out.
You open this up so you can.
I'm finna say, I was finna get the rest of that off right back there.
Yeah. Cut that down. Don't cut through the guts now. Don't cut the guts.
Yeah.
What you do? Keep your knife right up under the skin.
Need some patches, watch out, boy.
There you go. See, and do the same thing on the other side. There you go. Cut it open. Now you just reach up in there and pull everything out.
And let it fall.
Just pull everything out, throw it on the table, and you can get the livers and the gizzards out.
You got a bucket?
Just throw it on the table. Let it get the livers and the gizzards out.
Okay.
Show her how to do that.
It's a little tough with a bird.
See how you got it all out? See, now you want to separate.
Okay.
Separate. Ooh. That's the gizzard. Cut it open for the intestine. This is your liver. All right, you see that thing there?
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to cut that.
Okay.
That's gallbladder. It'll make it bitter.
So what we going?
So you do, you cut around it. Cut around it. There you go. Cut all the way through.
Boy, that's messy.
See? Now that's your liver.
Give me one.
That's your gizzard.
Okay.
You left the heart in there.
Go turn the water on for me.
He's still alive.
He ain't alive, but you left his heart.
There he is.
No, you got to pull it out.
You tough enough.
Uh-uh.
I don't know.
You thinking instead of working.
See, that made me get with it. You ain't gonna talk about me, baby. Baby, I'm working.
That's right here. That'll be dog food. All right, you ever cleaned a gizzard before?
Mm-mm. All right. I eat them.
If you eat them, you need to know how to clean them. That's just the corn that he was eating.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I messed it up so bad with my hands.
You got water? Yeah. Here's the water, but turn off what to do.
You said, oh, George.
He to catch me.
Cup, you showed up just in time.
That go up right up there.
Wash it up.
Oh, that look like something I know.
And then, you gotta pull that little piece off.
That yellow stuff off.
The yellow piece.
Pull that off, then you'll see the
kids. It's so thin.
There it is. Oh, it's the outside.
Yeah, pull that, yellow piece off. You got that one, Charity?
Got gizzards and stuff, right? Charity got hers. Clean, washed, and we're peeling it down.
Pull all the fat off the outside of it.
Y'all eat fresh chickens all the time. I hear y'all don't even eat store bought chicken.
Unless we run out.
Yeah.
That's so nice.
How y'all run out?
When I get behind on my order, or they get behind on their order.
We cleaned a whole bunch of them. Well, not too long ago.
So y'all just clean them, put them in the freezer like you went to the store, basically.
Yeah.
We clean out and let them sit in that salt.
Yeah, you
clear them out.
Well, see, y'all are older than this, so they got us. They got a similar one. These, I really like to freeze them and then throw them out and then cook them.
Oh, you eat them too?
Yeah. It's way better than chicken out of stew.
Well, see, they said when you clean something, you don't eat it no more. I still eat coon, still eat chicken. It ain't turned me away.
They cook it all the time. They end up it.
Know what they talk.
My favorite.
Coon.
I don't know where you cook.
See how he looks small when he's dead, when he's alive, and he looks bigger when you kill him?
Mm-hmm.
It's because you got them feet open and he's not stretched.
She needs to go this out with your feet.
in you.
These, they are really good smoke.
The chicken? Whole?
Any kind of way you want to smoke. It's much better smoke.
So if we come over to this side, because it's open, you got to pick them over. Alright. And we come through here, you take all that, take that skin all the way back. You're going to go all the way up to the...
George, you going to do this with me?
I might. Yeah.
Right there. And get that part right there. Right there? Right here? But you got to get this piece in here.
Oh, I see it there.
Right through there. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, I ain't working with a split chicken. Uh-huh. I normally split my chicken all the way through. Mm-hmm. So we got to run through the back. Like that. Come over. Well, you got it. Come on over. Right there. Yeah. Same leg just like me. This right here, the wing or wingettes, whatever they call them.
Mm-hmm.
Right back here, we want to go the back, and we don't want to go through the breast because it'll mess the breast up. And you'll see this joint right here. AJ. Oh, I might have went through it. I'm gonna do the same thing.
Other side.
Excuse me. Good. All right, now we're flipping over for the breast. We cut this right here off. Or you can just pull it off.
Y'all take the skin off the bread.
Now I like to take my knife right through here, through the back first before
Charity,
I.
Charity, she's trying to fry the chicken and you skin in the chicken.
This right here wasn't gonna stay on anyways.
Yeah, it will.
It wouldn't. I'm telling
you. It's all the way you cut.
She wanted the breast like this, or she wanted the breast with this on.
She want old fashioned breast, don't she?
Oh, you want old fashioned breast? Yeah. I thought she was talking about this.
It's gonna be a boneless, skinless chicken breast.
Well, she got this skin, so
yeah, I got this other one here.
Yeah. Hmm? Okay, what we going right here? Here. Go through this cartilage right here too. Hey Nana.
Hey Nana.
We're cutting it off the bone, basically.
You got the lighter.
It's, you can really just follow it through with your knife because the skin, it's gonna show you.
Did you get the lighter?
Yeah, what did I do with it? What you need a back now?
We need a back because I'm trying to get.
I ain't leaving you behind, Emma. A little bit. Put my finger in it out. You see? You missed this piece. Right up here. All the way through. Not through the bone. Mm-hmm. You just want to, your knife, guide your knife with the bone. It'll show you. Right there, that's the wishbone.
Where?
Not all the way through. And now this piece right here, that's what you want to. And just cut that out.
Oh, y'all
been
cooked.
Am I going through the wishbone?
Oh, gosh.
You just following it. It show you where the breast stop.
Thank you, Jesus.
God, you're
so
good to me. My face cooking me, son. Oh, Lord, I need to share that with you. You can pull it out of the breast. The wishbone.
They gonna eat these?
Yeah, they gonna eat them.
Oh. My knife fell.
Thank you. We're gonna fry that bone from that breast though. Backbone and all that. That's what we're gonna fry.
You wanna keep the bone in it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna do you one.
Yeah, because I'm like bone in.
Okay. I'm following my leader.
I'm normal to what I'm used to what I'm.
See, she old school like me.
I wish you would have told me.
Okay.
I just assumed.
No.
I don't see what assumptions do.
I love some of my meat, I think.
Go get me a little bone and put them in, mom.
Where?
It's all good. It's okay.
I'm
gonna fry that bone anyway.
Right,
good bag.
Oh, we ain't got it. No. You got this part up here? Now you take your knife. You gonna run through. It should fall out.
Right by the bone.
Right there.
That was a lot of
trees. That
work? Well, not bad. Should be just as clean as that. I gotta do the other one.
She asked me for a plate.
That chicken like, it's a George.
And you done chopped up the liver.
George! Hey! What George say y'all won't be having that liver.
Baby, I don't know which way I'm going.
Oh.
I'm sorry. My own way.
Which way? Not the same. Baby, I don't know.
You can do it your own way. You just want to get it off the bone.
Oh, okay. Get it off the bone. It's easy.
Shelby, you cut that one right up. You cut that one up. The old school with the rib breast and everything on right there.
Yeah, cool. I don't know.
Okay. Sure. They're doing this bone.
What you say? I'm sure. This is my first rodeo. Well, ain't nobody tell me they would go the other way. Squad, y'all see me? Baby, don't play with me. Coon, chicken, all of it. See if I can get me a goat on him. You got a goat?
Can't eat her, she's pregnant.
You don't want to eat Joe over there.
I sure want to eat some goat. But I like to make curry goat, but I like my goat to be frozen stuff. I don't like no fresh goat like that.
No, you have to. If I won't eat a goat, I'll kill him and leave him in the cooler on ice for about a week.
Yes. Why?
They done bleed out.
It just help him get
we need
getting
tender,
right? Would you just leave me alone?
You want a hole like that after that long? Like that or keep him like that?
She probably won't. She probably won't cut off
it. Like that?
Yeah.
Okay,
like
now
that.
Come on, let's get a lesson from him, guys. We've done that with Charity. Thank you, Charity, so much, sweetheart. And now we're gonna come and get the other lesson.
I'm old school cooking.
From Pastor Donald.
Charity.
Auntie, you 6 feet now? You want?
I can't work with 6 feet.
Well, I ain't never had them. How many are you supposed to have?
I
like, I eat about 10 myself. When they cook, they
shrink up like this. Oh, I get two. Where you gonna get them from?
Oh, yeah, the
regular store,
yeah.
You
put that in there.
George, how old are you?
Six.
Yeah, man, you were waiting for me that, man, of course. I cut that bone up so I can fry.
He's supposed to be six, but I think he's been here before. Now you want the skin on it, right?
Yeah, yes, please. Thank you.
I was actually going to let you take this one home, Van.
No, that's good. Sam fried chicken for the neighborhood. So we're gonna eat fried chicken today.
Sharpest one?
Yeah.
Okay,
you got
that?
That one gonna be good.
You got it.
See, she wants skin on. Okay. The skin will stay on, Cherry.
Okay, I got you.
got two versions.
You want a quarter or you want the leg cut in the pieces?
In the pieces.
Y'all, look at her. Nope. Get her over here. Giving orders from the van.
Yeah. Right.
What you want, Auntie?
I want them cut in pieces, not quarters.
Okay. We need a bowl.
You sure you don't want a bag? I got one.
She need a bowl to put them in so you can wash them and get them ready.
Okay. Go get us some bags.
Look, they cooking.
No, she finna cook them.
Oh, right now?
Yeah. She ain't wait.
Y'all can have fried chicken out the door.
She finna.
I'm about to go ahead and get all the stuff out too.
Well, I'm gonna get this bowl for her first.
Y'all got some bottled water. I'm so thirsty. I have
go get some water. She's gonna die.
She finna mess up some chicken out here.
Got some bottled water, baby.
And y'all gonna wish I'd have cooked this chicken.
Yeah.
Joy, you agree?
Good use. Good use. Y'all ain't clean that one out. Joy, clean that one out.
Yeah. Clean that one, Joy.
No, that one,
Joy. You know how to clean it, don't you?
Fried feet, too. I've been seeing people eat them on TikTok.
Fried feet?
Fried chicken feet.
Really? Never heard.
And it's the perfect day for it. Let me cook my phone real fast. I like you. You can use that.
Yeah, rinse it out.
You just like the top.
So it's a bowl. And I hate
you. This actually a real sharp knife. You can actually use
my bones in there, some water in that bowl right there.
Watch out, Chicken. I'm gonna clean the table.
That's a top to it.
Yeah.
Let me find out.
Clean them up.
You got to do the cleaning.
She got like we in the process
or
something.
We thought we just kill this chicken across the yard. But we all
tan. I don't need to get no my near tan need to stay right here. Any more dark, I'd be a little bluish. I don't need to
get no blue.
I'm not wrong with a little dog. I like being chocolate.
Hey, chocolate.
Shame. I don't know what you left about. One more chain and you right there.
No, you ain't. Don't listen to her.
Boy, if these women don't be chicken, I said, I don't know what Shane be doing to y'all with this little suit on. Ain't even talking.
Like he's some kind of dog.
And you know I like to wear almost too little.
I say, yeah.
Borderline too little.
Tell him, he walk up there like he know he. Oh, Pastor Shepard, I say, I don't know what Shepard will be doing for you to y'all people. Y'all got to go to that bad church to watch him. That ain't right.
Can we get you to cook the chicken?
People go because that man preach a word. That man got a word from God.
Can we get you to cook the chicken and leave me alone?
He might be, but he know doggone well. He know what I'm talking about.
I told
his brother, I said, let me tell you something. As soon as you get married, you're going to lose all your members. Call all of them here watching you. Hoping they be the one. Hey, he got married. He had to move away. He had to get from here. This woman had a lot for him. Don't know when he met her or not. Marry her and move right on by his business. Well, they got hopes again when the little brother came along. They got had hopes again. They got broken hearted when that boy said, "Ooh." I told him, "Ooh, that go to the Chavis boy." I said, "I don't know what them children do to y'all." I but know him too good. Stop. I went, "Ooh." Dollar Shaver, I said, Dollar, I seen Dollar at the store one day with a little vest on and everything, with a little tight pants on. I said, Dollar Shaver, you must think you Tiger Woods. If you don't get...
Hey, I told
you.
Pastor.
I said, don't you wish your boyfriend was hot like me?
Tell her, Pastor.
What he said. Water on Sunday.
Yeah, that's a lot of chicken.
He be bringing his water on Sunday.
That's why I told
him. That's about a third of piece.
She needed to take one of them home.
Oh, he's got all the people around here eat chicken. Y'all eat chicken. Over
they up there cooking themselves.
Who chicken?
And fish.
Oh, they ain't gonna smell. I don't want them. I don't want them.
Don't worry about it. I'll feed them to my puppy.
Feed them to the puppy. All right, we gonna need another pan.
What world is in here? The net?
The gizzard.
Okay, you can pour all that
all
in.
All right, you done with this?
Yeah. I'm gonna need that pan full of water.
All right, you wanna scrape all that guts and stuff in here?
PGO squad, today has been amazing. We started back there with the hogs, came over here, we got us three chickens, grabbed them up, cleaned them, skinned them down. Y'all, we've been having an amazing day. Came out here with my good pastor friend, Pastor Donald Shavers. And so right now, guys, we're headed across the yard. I got my auntie with me. And she's about to fry up this chicken. Say hey, auntie.
Hi.
The first chicken catch, clean, and cook. And here's the cooked portion. Give it to them, auntie.
Okay. Now, this is a special blend of seasoning that I'm using. If I tell you this, I have to kill you. So I'm going to go ahead and sprinkle this on there because y'all don't even know what this is. But it's something. But it'll be in store soon. Give me a little time. God be willing. He's whatever he say. Y'all see something called Fannie seasoning? No, that's me.
That's her. What you say? Say it again.
If you see some seasonings in the store, say Fannie's seasoning.
That's you.
That's me. You will see my face on that like this. Okay.
Okay, that's your special blend
that's
right here.
That's my special blend. I'm going to blend that up real good. Blend this chicken up.
Yes, ma'am.
A little bit more. I like my chicken good and seasoned. I'm gonna season this up, and I don't know if y'all ever seen this before, but I have a little bit of juice in the bottom of my pan still from my pan.
All right, auntie, I got you a little water for your hands.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm gonna pepper this. Once I pepper this in, I'm gonna take some of this flour and put it on here. I'm going to make a coating on this chicken before I fry it. Everybody has different ways of frying this chicken. Frying chicken. This is one of the ways that I fry chicken.
Auntie, they talked about when we went to Maryland and caught the crabs when we were in Maryland. They talked about how good your fried chicken looks. So that's why we're here. I said I got to get a bag for a full fried chicken recipe.
Well, this is how I'm going to fry my chicken. Okay. We washed the table off, so I'm going to go ahead and let y'all know the table's clean.
Everything's clean.
Now I'm going to come. Okay. Wash my hand. So I'm going to go in, put some seasoning in my flour.
Boom.
Put some onions, garlic powder in my flour. Put some onion powder in my flour. Larry season salt in my flour. Give it a little salt. Okay.
We done made it to pull again.
Y'all made it?
Made it.
Season my flour up a little bit. Now, I'm ready for my grease to get hot so I can get ready to drop this chicken and y'all be seeing Popeye looking fried chicken shortly. Leave me what I tell you.
Fannie's fried.
Fannie's finest fried chicken.
Coming to a city near you.
Near you. Right at you.
To your doorstep.
Right there. Put a little chicken in here.
Okay. Auntie, you even got the net.
Y'all don't know nothing about the net. Y'all know the net.
That thing good. You don't know nothing about that.
Look at us back here waiting, y'all. We done did our part.
We worked, now it's time to eat. Hurry up, Fannie.
Shavers love my fried chicken. Shavers love anything. Bless you, Pastor. Bless you.
Good man of God.
Man of God.
Yes.
And him single. Y'all pray. Y'all got to be sure enough anointed.
He might not want, don't tell people to pray. He might not want that in his life.
Yeah, he want to go, him a gold digger.
Oh, but, you know, you ain't, she can't get her words right. She's so stuck.
Look. A gold digger. Well, y'all don't know nothing about farming. Y'all can't marry. Y'all gonna have to feed chickens and hogs and stuff.
Well, you gotta know how to live. Better be pretty, girl, outdoors.
You better be pretty.
And outdoors.
And outdoors.
Fall off.
It ain't gonna fall. You gotta hold it. We should have got us a bag.
Oh, you knew what you were doing.
You're supposed to get it. Put it in the bag.
All right, y'all, change of plans. We had a tabletop cooker. Y'all seen it before, the little one we fry fish in. That wasn't getting it hot enough. We just gonna move right on over here.
Tabletop, this takes too long.
That's right.
If I can get a fire here without burning my eyebrows.
Please don't do that. That's gonna throw your little suit off, son.
It is.
It's worth chocolate.
That got me a little tiny when I'm gonna wait for.
He's gonna eat some of that.
Nah, you won't mind.
No wonder they weren't getting hot. That little fat, if y'all don't cut that off.
We'd have been out here all doggone day. I don't even see the fly.
What you ain't gonna do is do that. Cause I done cook greens on that right there.
You're doing good. I love it.
You got an hour or two.
She lost track of time. It was all day.
Baby, we gonna eat these little rest of the store. Get
she lost track of time when she saw the time. She was like, Lord.
Well, mama.
I've been cooking too.
I only cooked one little bunch.
I need you to turn that down. I want this grease to burn that pot thing.
Get it hot first. Adjust it.
Turn it all the way down. Well, turn it, let it get good and hot. Turn it down, all the way down. And then when I put it in there, turn it back. I'm going to let the heat cook it. The heat start to fry it. The thing start dying down. Then we're going to put it. See what self-rising flour do? Self-rising flour come out. What plain flour do? Plain flour stick to the chicken better, but the self rise is gonna give that crunch that it needs.
Fannie, you don't look like no cook with all that makeup and earrings.
Don't worry about this
here.
What
kind of little cook you
supposed to
be all dressed up?
Pretty girl outdoors. Pretty girl outdoors, honey.
I ain't never seen nobody cook good look like that.
I can't even get
you.
It's so crazy.
Fannie, you supposed to look like somebody's grandma if you
no braids together, though. Come on.
She
honey.
Got it on stuff together.
Yeah. She gonna step. When you see her, she gonna be stepping.
You're a good boy. It's all right. It's all right.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, it already got a little crunch on.
I do.
It already got a crunch on it, and it just start fried thing.
You got enough salt on that chicken, baby.
Enough what?
Enough salt.
Hold it, hope it ain't too salty. About like the church. Too salt to take off mistakes for love, because I ain't say I was no genius.
I just said I knew how to fry chicken.
I just said I knew how to fry chicken.
You ready for it? Child. Right here, y'all. Look, the baby over here on the knees in the dirt. See, children don't know about outside no more. All the kids in the house on a tablet. This baby got a paddle digging in the dirt. That's country. That's outside. Take them tablets, though.
Shannon had stuff like that. My mama raised the chicken. We caught them and run their head. Catch with them. We used to put a piece of, we used to take my fishing pole and put a piece of bread on it. You know, chickens eat that.
Really?
And they come eat that, when they come pick that bread, we pull them up, we catch them.
With the fishing pole?
Yeah.
You're fishing. Fishing for chicken.
Fishing for chicken. We got like chickens all kind of.
Pigs on country. Oh, come on, squad. We gotta go pick our pig. Let's go pick a pig. So what we're
gonna do?
We're gonna raise it for the squad. So what Pastor Donald Shavers told me to do was to come out here and pick a baby pig that's gonna be a pig that we raise and that we slaughter. Now, hear me out. This is a country channel. I'm a country girl, and I also live in the country. So, the pig that we pick, let me say that again. We're gonna raise it. It's gonna be the PGO pig, and then you're gonna see us slaughter that pig here on the same channel, okay? So if you're squeamish, if you have an attachment to animals, any of that, this might not be the place for you, okay? So let's come on and pick our pig. We're gonna slaughter. So this is a live thing. Cross that. Which pig do we want, TBO? White and black? Do we want a brown one? This is the one we're choosing. That brown one right there with all those speckles. He's over here laying down. Y'all see him laying down? We're choosing that one. So, Pastor Donna Shaver, that's the pig we need to slaughter. So we done told the people we chose a pig, we can't come slaughter in the white and black one. So, so that we're gonna choose that brown one, and that's the one that's gonna be PGO. That's gonna be the PGO pig. It wasn't as bad as I thought. Put in that chicken wasn't look.
They ain't got that much.
No, if you don't hit them, bust them guts like they did. I had to see how that boy pulled the head and all that blood was. When Donald killed him,
he let it bleed out
from the top to the bottom. I like that.
He ain't seen no blood. He just kept shaking. It bled out quick, too, then. Mm-hmm. It went to the stove.
Oh, that's part of the bone?
Yeah, that backbone.
Baby, they thought you were doing something in Maryland. They ain't know you cook it right off the farm. Baby, auntie come cook it right off the farm.
This batch is fresh as you can get it right here.
That's fresh as you can get it, auntie. They thought that Maryland video was something. That chicken y'all buy in the store with all them antibiotics and
fresh wing, straight off the farm.
Steroids. She didn't say I don't eat the neck. She said I don't eat the neck fried.
I like them boiled too, baby.
You can chew the bone, bitch.
You better say it.
Oh, she got a jar to drink out of.
Ooh, they give me a jar, bless the heart. You gotta eat the juice.
Yeah. No, that's for you to drink. Put your ass. Lemonade and your chicken.
Ooh, that's so nice. How y'all ain't bring some bread?
I can't think of everything.
You ain't think of nothing.
Somebody got to think of something.
Baby, you ain't got nothing. You got all this damn piece of bread. Damn piece of bread.
Turn around and talk to Pretty Girl about that.
We got the chicken. I bought the flour. And the oil. I might have some hot sauce in the hood, see? In my bag.
Now you know you got to have some hot sauce for chicken.
Let me see. It good?
Is it there?
Where you gonna put it?
Mm-hmm. Right
there.
Mm-hmm.
And it's hot.
Mm-hmm. Y'all gonna go crazy. Y'all gonna go get me a piece of bread, girl. I got to make me a sandwich.
Don't get
the
thing.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all gonna get
some
bread, girl. Mm-hmm. Y'all gonna
get some bread,
girl. Mm-hmm.
Oh, this y'all.
Nice. Who's that? Oh, this is my
dinner.
Thank you.
Auntie, you said it was gonna look like Popeye.
Hey.
What is a Spanish fry?
Yes, ma'am. Oh, okay.
Don't be dropping no chicken hard as I'm working.
Ooh, that's a big old piece of chicken.
That's a big old piece.
See? When you country, you eat the chicken with the bone in it.
Yes.
You don't take the bone out the chicken. And you put your hot sauce on like this.
Like so.
And you're really supposed to have some ketchup too.
But yes, the ketchup.
But the pretty girl, I tell you.
I'm sorry, sir.
She runs a pretty sorry kitchen.
Ooh! Yes, I need my kitchen. This Fannie's kitchen.
They're fighting. Look, y'all. Look at them over there fighting. Y'all see them?
See what Fannie did.
They fight over that time. You get me? You see it?
Oh, is it done in the middle, Fannie? Oh, it's done. That thing's smoking. Baby, to be able to cook a chicken breast and it be done all the way through.
I ain't cooking, huh? I ain't got no teeth in the back for this punch.
How is it?
It's good.
All right then. Let me come join. You shouldn't eat alone.
You gotta stop it. What's this?
I'm gonna get a lead. Thank you, baby. See how you raised him turn up right? I ain't had to say a word. You just hand the plate.
I'm with my cook. It needs to freeze a
little bit. What
that?
To freeze?
I need it to freeze.
Why?
To make it more chunky.
I never had, I don't think, a fresh chicken. So this is the first time. All right, squad, here we go. Baby, I ain't even never had no chicken taste like this. We start here first, guys. First clean, catch, and cook on the chicken.
He's awesome.
With the amazing Pastor Donald Shavers and the amazing Auntie Evan with the fried Fannie's chicken. Mm-hmm.
Fannie's fried.
What are you talking
about? You see the baby duck?
So, we going back here. The dam broke on the pond, y'all. So he's taking me back here with his nephews and his brothers because they fixing it. So that's what we're going to do.
Don't, you can't go over there where the bus is in. The snake that they closed it in.
Oh,
where? Yeah,
because
that snake was in there. And you so close that.
He did.
No, he was. Come on.
You got to put it out.
You got something to stand up on, track to stand up on.
Y'all, the dam broke. They back here fixing the dam.
You can go
on the pond.
Putting it back together.
Yeah, they got it. Work with it. That's it, Auntie?
That's it, baby.
All right. All right, PGO squad, and that's going to conclude this video. As always, be sure to like, comment, and share. And hey, if you're new here, welcome! You too can be a part of the PGO squad. All you got to do is press the subscribe button. Thank you for being here, squad. Bye!